Hello everyone, Darren here with Molten Bolt Exotics. I am finally home from Tinley. It's been a long day, but it's been a lot of fun. Tinley was pretty crazy, but I made it out alive. I'm going to show you what I got at Tinley, everything I picked up, and I'm going to start with the things that are not alive. Alright, so first off... I got two of these. Which are 4 foot by 2 foot by 1 foot enclosures. I was really glad that there was somebody there selling that stuff, and unfortunately I don't remember the name of the company that was selling it or the name of the vendor. I really should have paid more attention, but I picked up two of those. And let's see here, what else did I get? Got a poster of a jumping spider. Gonna have to get a frame or something for that one there. That one I do remember, it came from Arachno Gear. Let's see here, got a shirt. You guys probably recognize this. This is Justin Kobika's logo. Alright, then I picked up this VE200 thermostat for the two enclosures that I bought over there, as well as two pieces of heat tape for them. They're a foot wide and 2 feet long, so they'll have a nice little hot area in there. Came with this pretty sweet little vivarium electronics bag. You know, I think that's all for the stuff that's not alive, so let's check out the stuff that is alive. I did only pick up one snake, and that's the one that I had ordered ahead of time from Justin Kobika, and she is in this bag, so let's pull her out now. Alright, she is not a baby. This is a big girl right here, and I am very happy to have her. She is a pastel orange ghost. Looking very awesome. She should be ready to breed. She hasn't been paired with any males yet this year, and she's a proven breeder, of course. Not sure how well you guys can see her here. But man, she is... I'm really excited for this one. She's pretty head shy right now. Whoa. Anyways, I'm not gonna stress her out too much. I've got her tub already set up, so without further ado, I am going to put her away. Actually, I just have to hold her for a little while. She looks amazing in person. Really happy with this pickup. Okay, as for tarantulas, I did get four of those, but they are all slings. Two of them I'll have to rehouse. I'll probably do that at the end of this video here. The first one is... I probably can't read that, but it's an Ephebopus rufescens. Homoioma species blue. That one I had them hold for me, as well as this one, which is a Nandu tripepi. And I won't really have to take this one out of here right away anyways, but hopefully I can get a look at him for you there. And last but not least, my favorite tarantula name to say is Adolycothalae diamantinensis. He's right up there at the top. I also shouldn't have to rehouse him for a little while. But anyways, maybe we can get a look at him too with the lid off. So, I guess I'm going to do a couple quick transfers here.
Alright, first let's see if we can get a look at the Nandu Tripeppy. Maybe give him a cricket here. This one came from Palp Friction. Nice takedown, but we didn't really get a good look at him. This is the Adolycothalae diamantinensis. Man, that is fun to say. This one came from Fear Not Tarantulas. Man, that already looks really nice. Let's see if it wants to eat. There was a pretty epic struggle down there. Sorry you guys didn't get to see that. But yep, it ate. Alright, next let's take care of this Homo yomus species blue. If I can figure out which side it opens from. The edge of the tunnel. There it is. He really does not want to go in there. Mm-hmm. last but not least, the Ephebopus rufescens. I think I've finally reached the point where I need to get a label maker or print off some labels or something. Pause this and get this under control. Got him in there, and just so you know, it's not nearly as damp in there as it looks. It's all on the surface, and that's gonna soak in pretty quick.
Overall, I had a great time at Tinley, and I'm really happy with the things that I got. If you were there, let me know what you got at Tinley. And last but not least, I'd like to give a shout out to Adam. He actually came up to me and said hello, and that was really cool. I'll have to buy you a drink sometime, Adam, if you're watching this. But anyways, thanks for checking out this video, and you all have a good one.